Good afternoon everyone. In this video I am dealing with brief answer question. This will be the last video for chapter 1 Rise of Christianity for class 7 history. So let's do the exercise work. Exercise F, answer the following question briefly. Give an account of the early life of Jesus in Nazareth. What happened after his baptism? Answer. Jesus grew up in Nazareth in northern Palestine, where he studied Jewish scriptures. He realized that tradition and practice which violated the law of Moses were being followed by certain Jewish religious groups such as the Pharisees. When Jesus was about 30 years old, he was baptized. A divine revelation convinced him that he had to fulfill his mission. He had to free men from the bondage of evil and guide them to the triumph of good over evil. Jesus gathered around him a band of 12 disciples and traveled throughout Galilee for 3 years, preaching, teaching, and healing the sick. Another question, question number 2. What role did Emperor Constantine play in the establishment of Christianity in Europe? Answer. In 313 CE, the Roman Emperor Constantine won a major battle against his enemy, Maxentius. Constantine attributed this victory to the divine inspiration of Jesus and made Christianity a legal religion. The persecution of Christians came to an end. He established himself as the undisputed emperor of a unified empire and declared himself a Christian. Towards the end of 4th century CE, Christianity became the official religion of the Roman Empire. We have done only 2 questions from exercise F. Thank you.